2 plus 2 equals the derivative of e to the mc squared. Moving on. Whoa!